Okay, I have finished putting all the pieces together. And now, tomorrow, I'll put them into a 3D puzzle. Stay tuned.